Good evening. Here is the news for Parrots. No parrots were involved in an accident on the M1 today when a lorry carrying high-octane fuel was in collision with a bollard. That is a bollard and not a parrot. A spokesman for Parrots said he was glad no parrots were involved. The Minister of Technology today met the three Russian leaders to discuss a £4 million airliner deal. None of them went in the cage or swung on the little wooden trapeze or ate any of the nice millet seed. Yum, yum. That's the end of the news. Now our programmes for Parrots continue with part three of A Tale of Two Cities, specially adapted for Parrots by Joey Boy. The story so far. Dr. Minette is in England after 18 years in the...